a video. Who's our new...
On your tomato?
No, he fell on the back of my neck as I was gardening. No, he didn't come
from a tomato
plant.
Well, what
did they look like?
I just know that they exist.
Grandpa might identify him as a...
What if he is a tomato cut, right? Then what will you do?
I don't know, he's cute.
He's too big.
Do you have an ethical conundrum?
We'll identify him later.
The entomologist, state entomologist said